Woo dog!
I am hungry. I haven't eaten in a long time. I'm so starved that my wedding ring is loose. It's just like falling off. So I think I'm gonna have me some cereal because I need to fill this belly. All right. Oh, that Honey Bunch of Oats looks good. Need some milk for that. Kind of feel a little bit out of sorts today. Haven't felt the most coordinated I've ever felt in my life, but the milk feels good. I wish I could just eat some because I'm hungry. There we go. That's some good cereal. I hope I don't choke on it. Ooh. Okay, maybe a little bit of milk on my beard, but that's okay. Just wipe it off with God's napkins, my hands, and I think I'd have a bagel. Just need some carbohydrates and maybe some protein with it in the name of cream cheese. Whew, I like cream cheese. Nice, fresh, unopened. Man, where's that knife? I feel like if it were a little closer to me, it would be easier. Like, much closer to me. Oh, there it is. See, I'm just feeling a little out of sorts. As I said, I lost a lot of weight. And my wedding ring doesn't even stay on right now. As you can see, it's just fallen right off. So even my hands are skinny. So Tiffany says I look good. But I could probably stand to gain a few pounds, starting with this cream cheese. yeah. That's good. That's a good bagel. It was nice having a little bit of time to myself, though, before my kids go to school. Sometimes, you know, I've been working with the kids, especially Mandy, and about making sure they clean their faces really good. Tiffany and I have been working very hard to make sure they have, you know, good table manners. But I really want some yogurt. Good table manners, so, you know, good manners start at home. So, you know, I teach them, this is how you clean your face. Much better. Okay. I think I want some yogurt. If I had yogurt, where would I be? If I were yogurt, it would be like pretty much right in front of the cream cheese, probably, is where I would leave it. And it's really easy to open yogurt, except when you suffer from some coordination issues, like I do. But I'm getting better at it. If I had a spoon, I'd be better off. I think I better eat. That's good yogurt. Activia. It's got billions of probiotics. But again, you know, I really need to do a good job to model my behavior for Mia and Ian, especially because don't want them like being on camera or anything with stuff all over their faces. So I really want a banana because the potassium is really good for you. And when it's, you know, off to the right side, then you can be more likely to find it. But the difficulty with the banana is peeling it, especially when you have a loose wedding ring. And anyway, so I'm kind of a little bit of a monkey today. But I'm going to just take little bites because I don't want to make a mess. All about table manners. It's really all about table manners. So you don't want people judging you for, you know, being messy. You know, I always use napkins. I never get yogurt in my cream cheese. Never spill milk on my beard. I'm very careful. I'm very happy. I do want to just take a sip of milk out of my cup here. I'm really thirsty, so here we go. Nope, didn't drink any. Whoa, I meant a sip of milk. All right, sometimes when it tastes that good, you just gotta go all in, you know? Like, Anyway, thank you for enjoying my breakfast with me, just a few minutes without the kids, all alone by myself. Not used to that at all. Prefer to spend my time with Tiffany, but okay. Hoodoo, have a good day.